we like to do, you'll find that sometimes we do like to do songs of other people, big stars that weren't huge hits, you know, that were like hits but not huge hits, but something, you know, that need to be sort of kept alive.
This is another one that I remember listening to when I was 8. It's an Elvis tune, and I did not know the words at all. And I was too young to know the nuance of the plot line, which is basically I was with this woman. This woman promised me her life, and now I find out she's with my best friend. And totally lost it. Now I get it.
There's a bathroom on the right.
Yeah.